Hey guys, welcome to another game of Planetary Annihilation. I'm so excited to play this game. This time I've decided to play on a map where it's just basically two small planets, moons. I want to play a small scale game. There's one moon and another orbits it. I actually don't know if I changed the radius on the second one, so they look like the same, but I changed the mass settings on the planets so that they would orbit each other. But besides the realism, because obviously this game isn't going for much realism, right? Anyway, I'm going to play another just AI game. I haven't played in a while, you know. I feel like I'm so rusty, I kind of forgot how to play. I've been pretty busy, but I'm going to hop right into it in this game, and so... F jibber jabber, see you guys in game. Boy. Okay, here we are. Wow, the system doesn't even move at the start, I didn't know that. Oh, this game looks so cool. Look how dense these mass points are, because this planet's so small. Oh, look at that. Did I state the reason why I chose small planets? Yeah, I wanted a smaller, stage game, because I didn't want as much lag, and I'll talk about... What I've heard, like, I've heard that they plan to. Here, I'm gonna turn the sound down, it's a little loud. Gotta keep my thoughts clear. They plan to have, like, large, like, huge scale games. Games that go on for hours, like, with 40 players on them. And everyone would join in, you know, 8 to 10 players on each planet. So it's kind of like a tournament setting. I don't know if I've talked about this in my previous videos, but anyway, I'm talking about it now. So it'd be like a tournament setting, and then each player who wins their planet, you know, then it starts becoming a solar system battle. And I think it's a great idea. It's an awesome idea, and I'm so glad they're finally going for it. But right now, I know this game's in beta and it isn't optimized fully, but the game kind of, when units get spammed, the game kind of lags a bit. And it's a little, it's pretty hard to play. Right now, it's really nice and easy to play, but... Tasks, like if you guys have seen my previous videos when I just have things spammed to the max, tasks get pretty hard to carry out. I'm gonna build some fabricators. I don't know why I went air. Air's just, I love the mobility of air. Yeah, I think, like, I just like the style. Build two more mass points. We're trying to be really compact because this is a super tiny planet. And I think our goal is, like, is going to be to get some Hulkens up eventually down the road, because that'll be a really nice tool to harass. Like, very strong. I'm scared when the bots choose to build Pelters, it's going to really hurt. Pelters are pretty hard to deal with. Also, I'll try to get some tanks. I want to, since this is a small map, like small maps, everything's closer and things just happen faster, which is nice, especially with the beta right now, how it isn't optimized to be super fast. Pretty nice to be able to have that fast reactivity. And my units will show up to the doorstep. Like, I played an online game, I didn't record it. I should have. It got so late game that I just quit because no one was gonna die, and it was just massing orbital fighters so we could nuke each other and just stuff like that, or just killing, you know, trying to kill each other's orbital. And I didn't know if they were getting to other planets or not, but it was just getting too hectic, and I'm like, yeah, it's been like an hour and 40 minutes, I'm gonna call it, because the game was lagging so bad with all the units. And there's a scout scouting me out, and let's just keep getting energy. I know, oh, see, look, there's an enemy right there. Are you almost done, buddy? Really, what they should be doing... Well, I guess I am claiming more mass. Like, I'm just claiming it in general. Okay, commander, spam up a turret. Oh my gosh. Really uncomfortable with this. Because what's going to happen is... Oh, you guys can see my hand. Okay, I'll use my mouse. That's right. So me and him are, like, right by each other. And we're going to be fighting while the other player gets free reign on the other side of the planet. And that's scary. It's going bots. Oh. small radar, any beginning game radar is a great idea, and right now, these walls are serving me great. I'm really glad I chose to do this. Let's get a radar. Look how much... We'll wait till it's done. I'm scared of how this game's gonna turn out. I'm gonna build a Leighzer tower. I love how missile towers can shoot the ground too. I think this should just be counted as a basic tower, maybe not call it a missile, just like a, I don't know, something that makes it sound kind of weaker. You know, names aren't really that important, but just have a turret that you can get some, just some, control. Like, just general area control like this, where if small amounts of units get in, they can just be taken care of kind of easily. It kind of limits scouting and really, like, makes you own that certain space. Could just do, you know, it's gonna be a factor. Good, and there's his base. I mean, can you see our other? Let's repair that. Let's build some walls around it. I think the next thing we should build is a pelter. Doing good on mass, we need energy. Especially more fabricators, more energy. That's not nice. Can I build a line of these? Heck yeah. Walls are super cheap. I like how cheap they are. I really do, but you know, they can lower the health of them a bit. I don't know, like, look how much damage that wall took. My missile turret didn't take any. This might be an easy game, this might be a hard game. Let's send a little flamethrower tank at him right now. Let's build in some normal tanks. And then we're getting our mass up. I'm a little weary of... Oh yeah, since we have no power... Oh, just look at that. It looks really good on my screen too. I'm sure my encoder isn't making it look as good. This game looks amazing. What's some skitters? I never built those before. Start getting the power up so our radar comes back on. I really like that radar shuts off when you have that power. Wow, look at that arc. Jeez. Was that even firing? I don't even know. Okay. Control, boom, how great is that? Man, I love that. I'll never get old. Okay, we need to start. Let's build another vehicle factory. I think we should get some bots too. We got a pelter up, so basically all this close stuff isn't much of a threat. I think, yeah, we can start being pretty aggressive here. Start trying to push out, get some more control. Repair this and start building turrets. Establish our little... Because right now, this is a pretty good amount of resources. 9 mass extractors? Not terrible. That crater. It looks so good. Loving it. Oh, combat fabrics. The thing is, when you build these, you have to make sure you have enough energy. I found that out the hard way. I build an energy storage too. Where's that sucker? get this up, wall our defenses a bit. Oh, walls are really great. And it makes it really interesting, these small scale games. Okay, we need fighters. Oh, you can patrol right above our base. Oh, it's amazing. I don't think I'll get over that for a while. How good these area commands are. I think we should maybe try to go orbital next. What's this guy shooting at? Let's take that out. I don't think we have any military units right now. Commander! Yeah, this is getting scary now. Can you use a dual cannon? I am not sure. I'm guessing not. There we go. It's pretty good. Send a little push this way. Okay. Tanks. Left engineers. Doesn't really matter as long as generally. Let's go for an orbital. Get off this little rock. And this. How much is that? Is that gonna. Doing good. Okay, escape. I wonder how much docks are in tanks. I don't know if I was quiet for that long. My tanks are a bit better. Oh yes, this is good. D defense satellite. What was that for again? I totally forgot what it did. Radar satellite? Mobile radar? Let's go for it. Let's go advanced vehicle factory. Let's get some big guns out. Control that area, little guy. Yeah, start building at least control the whole planet and kind of get some air dominance, you know. Planes get shot down? I feel like they did. Start this factory up. Just build it. Is there a replan? Is that why? Wow. Let's get all the fabric, we can afford it for sure. I like this a lot, how this is shaping up so far, just how the game is playing. Do I have an orbital? Orbital. I can see its shadow. Oh, there it is. Let me click on you. Oh, it's still building. Okay, so I need. Yep. There go the pelters. I don't like that idea at all. All my combat units. Can I get rid of these? Okay, send the tanks. Send the doxies. We got our own little guy up. Thing? Oh, there he is. Just built some orbital fighters. Thank you. Hot Tub Wars big. Air Factory. Doing good. Okay, let's go to the moon. Which is like the same planet as the one we have. I think it's the same seed actually, so that's kind of fun actually. A turret time. It's got artillery. Well, disoriented. There we go. I don't know if we're gonna win this. Okay, we need something advanced. Like now. Unless we're doing damage, are we doing heavy damage here? Build. Let's build a large factory, come on. Pretty good, I'm kind of stressed. And there's that. That's what's doing that damage. There you are, okay. Vehicle factory. Start busting out the manly tanks. I could probably take this. I should probably be more aggressive the way I take mass, too. surprised that I haven't needed any more energy. Oh yeah, I'm probably at the moon. Split unit teleporter. Maybe control one, just so I have something to bounce back. Then control two. Some units out and about. Satellite does. I forgot it. I think at one point I knew its purpose. Well, it's on the cylinder, yeah. Okay, commander. Oh, I hate walls. They're so good. That's why I use them. I think I cancel that. I don't even know if it matters if I cancel it. Let's kill his fabricators, air fabricators. Is this on continuous build? Let's go back to building up a bunch of fighters. I forgot. Okay, let's make a push. Here we have teleport stuff. Pretty good. They're okay, but man, walls, yeah. Better too cheap than overly cheap, right? I don't know. Oh, flak? Eh, this doesn't cover that much area. Should we go for Vulcans? Maybe being greedy, but. So I think the defense, does it see things below? I don't know. Oh, spacebar zooms you all the way out. Okay, let's build a teleporter too. Teleporters are actually pretty cheap. Oh man, that's not good. I think I have the orbital game down if it mattered. I don't know if bots actually do a good job of in the orbital. those small energy plants. Should we build one flank turret to make sure? Oh, if we get nuked. Fighters we don't have to worry about. Okay, he's bombing run, that's how we have these fighters helping out. I don't know if we're winning, honestly. Yeah. Scary. It's like no man's land right here. It's great, I like that. Right there, I'm gonna shoot a bunch of stuff. Okay, where's my advanced air? Oh, there it is. Snap, we gotta build a teleporter. That looks good. Too bad for Pharaoh. I'm surprised he's still alive. Start sending some units just, I don't know, so they can't do any like sneakish attacks. Connect them. Oh, we got it. Should I just get my guy off this planet. Let's see, how many thrusters? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Could kill everyone. Suicide. How long is this game? Half an hour so far. Okay. I think we can close. I've probably been pretty lax with how I was attacking. I don't know, I wasn't that aggressive in expanding. He has some pretty good barricades. This is a weak spot. Okay, get out of the range. Okay. Flood with bots. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Whoopsie-daisies. 2-2-1-1. Okay, yeah, that's right. My commander's on there, and that's what I hotkeyed him. Where did it get destroyed? Okay, right there. So our Hulkin's done. We can make a big push now. Wow. first met Planet. Okay, Holkins is done. Kill the missile turrets. That missile turret's dead if that's very nice. A mass team. Why did that when you do infinite build? Okay. Oh gosh, don't finish building it, okay. We're just gonna go mass bots and just flood bots. Because they can only do so much. There we go, mess them up. Mess up the energy. Infernos. Stop. Oh, he's getting shot. He's dead. And right now I don't even need advanced metal extractors, really. Just make another push straight into them. Oh no, let's go around from this side. I don't know, I feel like that would be better. Okay. Saw something I needed. Could build catapults. Could go for nukes. A nuke is a factory. Yep. Oh, I was gonna build advanced metal extractors. Okay. Where's one that's like in the center of my base? I held shift. Okay, let's go back to our main planet. Oh, that's all the doxes I got there. They're running split. Flank them. this. Do we have power? No, we don't. Advanced factory will get built. We'll do a mega line build of energy. Oh, wrong one again. Okay. Epic though, love the music too. Send that big message. Oh, there's our commander. Oh, we just saw there is. Oh, oh. I think the range can be increased a bit. Oh, I don't know. Kind of like meat shields. I don't know, we're not gonna be able to kill. Commanders take a lot. Still radar. You guys can. Fabricators. Were we building something really expensive? All of a sudden, well, now the economy's really bad. Here we go. Just keep just going at it. Is that new? I have engineers probably everywhere. I don't know where they are. Just kind of do that. A little bit. A little bit of that. I'm sure I have a lot of bots so that I can go. Yeah, this is cool. There's not really anything that kind of matches this kind of feeling. Oh snap. Infinite build. Bill? Now you are. Oh, we're out of power. No. Stop. Okay, I'll zoom in. Oh gosh, stop. It doesn't even help at all. You don't need as many units. Why not build the most inefficient energy things? Because we can. Pile through. Holy cow. Are we winning over here? Let's try to grab a plane and see how many I have. And can I hold control quick? Gotta time it right. Ugh. You guys can patrol the world. I don't mind. Shoot up the walls. There we go. Does this take energy to do? Send them there. Oh, look at that. Now you can see the satellites just around. Oh, we killed him. Guys, this is it. Oh, wait. Let's get my big bot army. Yeah. Oh, he just died too. Hulkins? I would guess. Well, pretty well played. Try it, guys. You have this game, play a small map. It's way different. Map? Look at that. Yeah, they look pretty good. Yeah, it's not laggy. And game's about to cut out, but cool game. Gotta love it. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I definitely did. Have the game. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. The next riveting episode of Planetary Annihilation. Or StarCraft. Or League of Legends. Or whatever game you guys want me to play. Hit me up. Leave a comment.